would rather the five sources and the spheres. Than this crawl descends from a thousand years of dreamless sleep.
To the darkness of this capsule.
Where two of our fools will lay suspended cool in their tombs of sleep. The nagging choirs of memory. The tubes and wires running from their flesh to machinery.
I will have to cut.
Such conviviality is the malfunction of the human being. Floating in a sack of fluid, dark, a clear centurion space away from now.
Or one man stares from the shore of his brow.
Pretending to be a person to shore in the wind. That this was reality, however grim. Mending itself is nothing. We touched upon a shelf of rock selected by the altar mind. We left a galaxy of dreams behind. A galaxy of dreams.